Right now at 5, Midwest City Police are trying to solve a woman's murder. Investigators say a man ran over his girlfriend with his SUV. KOCO's Katie Blakey is live with the late breaking update. Katie?
Well, we want to show you these marks, Paul. Take a look. These orange marks mark the vehicle's path. Investigators believe that the car ran through this ditch on purpose, and the man was using his vehicle as a weapon. Neighbors heard nothing.
Didn't hear any argument, didn't hear any screeching tires or bumps or booms or whatever.
Yet saw too much.
So they went beyond that tree right there is where I guess they picked up the body.
A homicide investigation is now going on just feet from front doors. Detectives are trying to recreate what happened when a passerby found a woman barely alive, crushed by a GMC Suburban, and the woman's boyfriend behind the wheel.
The next step is to interview him and to track down any other witnesses that may be able to find any other additional information.
People spotted the couple arguing at a nearby 7-Eleven, then leaving together in the Suburban.
What happened when they went around the corner, we're not for sure.
The woman died a short time later at the hospital. Her boyfriend is now facing first-degree murder charges. Coming up at 6, we'll break down some of the other unusual crimes that have happened here in Midwest City. We are live tonight. Katie Blakey, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Katie, thank you. Police are still not releasing the names of the people involved. They are still trying to notify their families.